It's me. I'm back with another video, and today we are going to do affordable dresses. These dresses look like they're $4,000, but they're under $50. I think you don't need to spend a lot of money to look expensive, okay? Let me show you what I have for you today. They're amazing. I mean, I use them on a daily, so that means they're really good. Trust me, I have high expensive taste. But we're on a budget here right now, okay? There's no time for the Gucci, Dolce & Gabbana right now, okay? There's still good dresses out there without spending your pockets, okay? We're gonna do this, okay? This is the first dress. Let's try it on. Okay, bye. Okay, so, look at this. Do you see this? Isn't it so cute? Look at this dress! I love it. I think I saw it. And okay, so this dress is actually from Pretty Little Thing. And just guess how much it was. Just guess. Yeah, it was $29. It was $30. So it was obviously less than $50. And wow, the best $30 ever spent. Isn't it so cute? Look at it. Like the whole vibe. Isn't it cute? $30, make it look $4,000. It literally looks like $4,000, and people are like raving about, like, oh my gosh, I love your dress, where'd you get it? Pretty Little Thing. Obviously, I'm gonna put the dress in the description below for you to buy it, because you need to buy it. Like, look how cute it is from the back. Like, it's all like so cute. So cute, huh? I think it's the cutest. And it has these flaps that I think these flaps are cool, but like I couldn't eat or anything. Like I had to go like this. You know? But it's so cute for pictures though. If you go like this and it's like aesthetic. See? Like the flaps. So cute. I love this. This is my favorite, like, turtleneck. And right now, because it's winter, it's actually really cool because you could put some, what's it called? Some leggings, like the sheer ones, those black ones. You could wear it with that and some heels. And then you could literally wear like a long turtleneck sleeve under this. And then you can literally be more cozy. That's what I was thinking. You know, like a black turtleneck underneath with a long sleeve so you're not that cold. And this is the perfect, like, winter dress. Like, if you want to look classy and sexy, but at the same time you want to be warm, like, you won't see the long sleeve turtleneck, right? I think it's so cute. It's my favorite one. Like, it's just... I've been wearing this a lot during the winter because it's cold. So it's cute, huh? Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. I just raving about this dress. I loved. Okay, we're gonna do the next one, okay? Okay, let me show you the next one. Basically, this is the second dress. It's from Fashion Nova. I just think they're so like, they're just not expensive. This was $30! $30! Can you believe that? I can't. Okay, so this is actually really cute for the club or something, you know? Super cute. So cute, huh? I think it's so cute, like, the opening here. It's, like, super cute, and then it has, like, half of it sequin. I think it's so cute. Like, it has a flap here. See how it's like this? I think it's cute. Yeah. Under $50. Can you believe this? Look how cute this is right here. And everything. I think it's great. Like, look at it. You can put your hair up, hair down, you already know. It's so cute. You don't need to get this one too. Like, it's so cute. And it had like kind of every size. So, you know. I think it's cute. If you're gonna go to Miami, if you're gonna go to Tulum and stuff like that, I think this is so cute to party. Be like, oosh, 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 oosh. I think it's cute. What do y'all think? Huh? What do y'all think? Okay, we're gonna do the third one, okay? I'll be back. Okay, so basically, this is a dress. It's actually a really long dress. This is a dress that I wore for French Montana's birthday party. And then everybody was complimenting my dress. Like, everybody was like, oh my gosh, I love your dress, blah, blah, blah. And then this girl was like, oh my gosh, it looks so expensive. I'm like, girl, Fashion Nova, $30. Yeah, it looks like a $4,000 dress, but it's actually like $40, like under $50. Because, okay, so Fashion Nova always has like 50% off, 85% off, always has like some discounts going on, so it's always gonna be cheap. Like, look how cute this is. Isn't it cute? The bag is so cute too. Cute, huh? So cute. I like it. I really like how the pearls are actually pearls. They're actually pop out and stuff. It's so cute. Isn't it so cute? Y'all need to get this. I'm gonna put them in the description. You need to buy this dress. This is essential. Like, dead ass. Like, this could be for a red carpet. Like, I'm gonna wear this for a red carpet. Like, this is so cute. Like, it literally looks like a $4,000 dress. But it's $40. So cute, huh? I mean, it's so cute. I literally fell in love with this dress. I literally wore it so many times. And everybody complimented them. They love the dress. And I'm like, yeah, I know. Because I have great taste. Anyways, so this is the final dress. Because this is my favorite dress. This is the best purchase I've ever purchased in my life. It comes a little... It goes like this. It comes a little long, though. So you have to, like, tailor it. I'm going to tailor it because it's kind of long. And I'm, like, 5'7". So imagine the short queens out here. Like, my friend... I let my friend borrow my dress. And she... It was really long. But I'm glad they have that because then you could actually go tailor it. And then if you're really, really tall, you don't have to. And it's just, it's great. I think it's great. The material is actually really good. It's velvet. Very velvety. It's really nice. Like, for me, like, I'm a really small person. And this is an extra small. Every dress that I've tried right now is an extra small from Fashion Nova or Pretty Little Thing. And it literally fits me. Obviously, I could go a little bit tighter. But they fit perfectly. Like, for it to come the same day that you have your event, like, it's perfect to, like, go out with. I'm obsessed. Anyways, this is the final look. Tell me which look you actually like the best, and I'm gonna put all the dresses in the description, so if you wanna buy it, you can go buy it. Yeah, don't spend your money on, like, really expensive dresses. I know there's, like, beautiful ones, but if you're trying to save money, and you should save it up to buy a house, buy a car, or something else. You should. And you shouldn't buy expensive dresses. If you can, look at you. Look at you. Look, you can buy this. So cute. Under $40. You can have a whole collection of dresses. Like, for $500, you can buy so many dresses. And Pretty Little Thing, Fashion Nova. Super cute. Okay. I don't have a discount code for them yet. But they always have discount. Okay, guys. I'm going to go. Because I have to go buy pizza. I really want pizza. I'm going to eat some pizza. Okay. If you liked it, you know, y'all get a better like. If you don't like it, okay, just leave it. Just leave. Go find someone that you like. I'm going to go.